So what's up, y'all? This is my very first video for this YouTube channel. This one, I had another one, but it kind of like blew out of the water. Now I'm older, I think I can do a lot better. As you can tell, yeah, I'm sick. So like, yeah, let's just get right into the video. Boy, I just put my head over there and it turned out it was over here. So like, yeah, I don't know what just happened. But whatever it was magical. So I'm just gonna make this my life story, I guess. Nothing's really happened much. I've been sick. I'm a troublemaker. Well, my favorite animal, as you can tell, is an elephant. It's right there. That paper sure is an elephant. My favorite food, that would be hard, but it would have to be mashed potatoes. Or potatoes, period. I love potatoes. And mashed. They're really good. If they're mashed, raw, or cut the skin off. Even if you have the skin on them, they're still good. My favorite movie? Major Pain. Yeah, it had to be Major Pain. Major Pain all the way. Favorite show, easy, The Walking Dead. Yeah. Well, no, that's not easy anymore. No, it's not The Walking Dead. Walking Dead and Pretty Little Liars are tied. If I had to pick one, only because The Walking Dead's not on right now. Pretty Little Liars, but when it comes back on, The Walking Dead, I'd watch it over. Well, if somebody's like, hey, you want to go watch The Walking Dead, even if it's not on, like, do we have to review it? And they're like, yeah. And I'll be like, no, I don't want to go back there at all. So I'd watch Pretty Little Hours. But anyways, off that subject, my favorite color is hot pink or lime green. Like, I like these shorts. They're my favorite color. One of my favorite colors. So, my favorite character on Frozen is Olaf. Oh, yes. I have not watched Frozen in about a year since it came out. Oh, my God. And so, like, if you guys want to, I don't really know what you guys want to do, but comment down in the comment down in the comments below what my video should be about. The What's in My Mouth challenge. I'll do that with my best friend when she comes over. The toothpaste challenge, flour challenge, baking soda and vinegar challenge. Any challenges that you guys can think of, we'll see if I'll do them. Sometimes I'm too much of a wimp to do them. So, like, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.